Hello YouTube, Jonathan Cook here. How are we doing today? Doing good. Everybody having a good day out there? Hopefully everybody's doing all right. Anyways, back to playing the Cursed Tower. This is part two. I just got to the Haunted Chambers, I think it was. So let's do it. You find an old message hastily written on torn paper. What is this tower? I feel as if it's been going in circles. Hansel and I wandered in earlier. It's just me now, though. But it's just me. I have to leave. I can't stay here and wait for to suffer a similar fate. Whoever finds his wishes supersede for some reason. We've got a cryptic message carved into the wall. It reads, three things pressed open the path, four things pressed undo the rest. The first lies along the stone wall. The second word, a thing. Same word with the light. The light is void. The third awaits below the steel labyrinth, fouling sputter. What does it mean? I have no idea about the third hint. It has to do with those brittle looking vents. Actually, 1 second here. For some reason, this is incredibly loud, and it's actually hurting my ears. And the music's just loud. There we go. Alright. Yeah, that was final, so I'm just like, I couldn't deal with it. Didn't think you can kill the ghost of you, but I had to find out. You find a note written in incredible handwriting. Now that I have the tome, time to see what the ritual entails. Ghosty goose. Move there. If the user following me, find a letter written in runny ink. It's so hot up here. What kind of building has a room like this? The fire seemed to be getting even closer. I guess it's. Oh my god, what did I read for? I guess this. We'll soon be it then. Like, I'm like, simple words, I'm just like stumbling, like, or. You found a hasty written letter. Nope. This machine. Dot, dot, dot. It seems to have a life of its own. It appears to have a weak spot at the end of the corridor above. I have no choice but to proceed and brave the flames. found a blank letter and fell on the floor. It looks well wrote and can be carried around. Nevertheless, it's entirely blank. Ghostigos! And they killed me. What did you make a door for? Just like that. He sounded just like that. Does that button stay depressed? To be just a normal little, you know, Ruther maze, half of fun, but I saw a puzzle in there. Oh my god, go through the door, dude! I'm not saying I'm dumb and I can't figure it out, I'm just lazy, I don't feel like figuring it out, you know, it's like. Fun to being highly frustrating all of a sudden. Get in the door, you moron. Come on. I'm not having fun anymore. Five more tries. If I can't do this, then I'm gonna just stop. This is starting to irritate me. So that broke the gas, man. Why can't I go back into a door once I... Alright. Yeah, this isn't what I thought of the day. I was picturing like a maze running game, not puzzles. And on that note, I'm going to be stopping this game because I do not feel like doing puzzles. Because that's what I can't. It's just, it's boring. Ew. Sorry, I was trying to go. But. Yeah, because I don't know. I had to solve the puzzle and it's just not fun. Not fun. Anyway, sorry for the short video, but this game isn't what I thought it would be. It started off really neat, it started off really interesting, I was really enjoying myself, but then it did this, and it just took a turn. So, you know, it is what it is. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. Please check out my other videos. I have a video uploading soon. I started playing Doom on the Xbox One, so hope you enjoy that. Anyways, thank you for watching, and I hope you have a great day or night.